Let's get these out for delivery.
Pow! Holiday toy drive, success! Flying in with one more.
Sorry.
Look, Wonder Woman, you're a present.
Yeah. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Does it have to do with superfood cake? No, Batgirl. Giving out all these toys is great, but we can do more.
Ooh, we can do the sharing of ourselves.
Hey, I could totally share this pumpernickel sandwich I had in my armpit.
We're gonna make this a super special holiday.
Would you like to partake of the cookie?
Oh, thank you.
How sweet of you.
Well, aren't you nice?
It wasn't easy, but when you're a firefighter, that's what you do.
Whoa, bro. You are a legit hero.
The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
Hot cocoa? Heat her up, Supergirl. Here you go.
Thank you, Supers.
Hey, Dad. I knew you were working late, so I brought dinner.
Aw, thanks, Babs.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thank you! The neighbors will never be able to top this.
Muy bonita.
It's just my size.
Huh? Mom? Dad?
We knew you couldn't go home for the holidays, so we brought your family to you.
Holidays, everybody.
Back on Krypton for Winter Feast, we decorated the plants of our home with crystals. Families exchanged gifts and watched the crystals glitter in the night rainbow sky.
Night rainbow sky? You mean like the Aurora Borealis?
Aurora who?
Aurora Borealis. At the poles, the atmosphere can create colors in the sky. So are the Kents coming for the tree lighting ceremony?
No, they're at some agriculture thing. Corn con.
Hey!
Trigon!
Way to poop a party!
Sorry, Dad's here for the ceremony. You have got to start using the front door.
Oh. I will make it up to you by lighting the tree.
Not lighting it on fire, Dad.
I got it.
All right, gather round.
Thanks for coming.
We wouldn't miss it for the world.
Tamales, from my family to yours.
I sure do miss having Winter Feast with you guys. Earth is cool, but it's no Krypton.
Aurora Borealis, huh?
3, 2, 1.
It is like home.
Speaking of homes, you're trespassing on mine. Now get off my lawn!
Captain Cold, you're supposed to be in Bell Rev.
The Kryptonian crystal.
You know something about it?
Kryptonian crystals are unlike anything on Earth. With it, I could crystallize the oceans and start a new ice age!
You'll never get it! Kryptonite!
Now, give it to me and I won't hurt you again. Give me the crystal!
Stay away from our friend!
Superhero girls!
Pow! No plow on! Surrender!
Yeah, I'm gonna go with no.
Supergirl, what happened?
Kryptonite.
Stay back, you!
You must not get Wi-Fi up here. I'm new to Superhero High. Name's Mira, and I can control water, even when it's frozen.
How did you find me?
Tracked your comm bracelet. I saw you take off from the ceremony. I know that holidays are hard when you miss people you love.
Thanks, Batgirl.
Besides, right after you left, Martha and Jonathan showed up. They blew off CornCon to be with you. And you know how Martha gets when she's worried about you.
No wonder you came so fast.
You're a cold-hearted girl, Frost!
And you're an absolute zero! We're taking you in!
Never!
Run as fast as you can, but you'll end up running in circles!
Hey, Wonder Woman! Catch!
Huh?
Another step, and the bear gets it!
Okay, we won't take another step.
Oh no!
A+ teamwork. It's amazing up here.
Precisely my kind of place.
But what exactly made you ditch the ceremony for colder climates?
I thought the lights might make me feel more at home. Captain Cold said my crystal reacts with ice, but my mom would have never made something dangerous.
Even now, their love for you is the gift that keeps giving.
Sweet dig, Supergirl. Now you can hang out here whenever you want.
It's like you're Krypton away from Krypton.
Yeah, but my mom always said the best gifts are the ones we share. This place is for all of us. It's a fortress of solidarity.
Aw, group hug.
Aww.
Welcome, everyone, to Superhero High School's annual gift exchange. I'll leave you to your odd, primitive humanoid ritual. Have fun.
What's a gift exchange? In the underworld, we usually take gifts instead.
Oh, right. This is Raven's first gift swap day.
It's muy fácil. We each take turns unwrapping presents. A gift can be stolen twice, and at some point, I'll shout swap, which means all the gifts must be switched.
It's a hoot! The stealing's my favorite part!
Oh, just think. In a few moments, one of you will experience the joy of owning my hand-wrapped gift. I mean, my hands didn't wrap it, but you get the idea.
Star Sapphire, you're up.
This one. Look how perfect it is.
Isn't that the present you brought?
Only the best for yours truly.
I'm up this time. This one looks good.
That's a good one, all right.
Harley, why is your present ticking?
You'll have to open it and find out.
That's okay. I'll take this one instead. Next.
Oh, someone just take it already. What's the big deal?
Your turn, Harley.
Wow, looky here. Only one box left. And you're up, Puddin'. Oh, no you don't. No ghosting your way out this time. Steal!
Steal!
No! Oh, my beautiful gift. That could have been brought by anyone.
Steal! 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 Steal!
Knock it off! You're ruining my favoriteest word!
Uh-oh. Swap!
Azeroth Metrion Dignum!
There are no steals left!
Tick-tock! Better hurry, Bets!
It's a watch?
You are all so serious! Oh boy, the looks on your faces!
Star, there's nothing in here. I kind of spent all my money on the wrapping, but hey, one less thing to buy next year. I do appreciate good recycling.
It's like this every year?
More or less.
Harley, isn't this the watch from my room?
What? Is that a problem?